first of all, it definitely feels really dope. I mean, I think that this should be the new trend for the kids in our age group in the Cayman Islands.
You know, I feel really good because outfits fly, got me feeling more confident.
Being styled by 345 was a fun experience. This outfit, like, I never really wore this before, but it feels good and I think it looks good.
The outfit go very hard, like, and when I wear this out now, everybody gonna fall it, so I gotta keep switching up 345 the supply.
It's Patrice Biersing from Digicel Cayman. I'm the marketing executive. I'm on the set of Digicel Kickstart Squad What's Hot editorial. They're showing their individual styles, their swag, that they can do other things other than football, that they're normal men, normal young men, and normal young people just like you and I, but they just work hard in the day, and at night they play.
You know, I think this shoot's really important because usually people see us on the field, you know, in our uniforms, but this gives us an opportunity to express ourselves and our individuality.
Cocky on the field, but different around people.
Yeah, on the field, like, a lot of people think that, you know, most footballers are aggressive and stuck up people, but really, we have a fun side, so, you know, the shoot gave us a chance to experience and to bring it out.
On the field, the most you can really show is your boots, but here, you can show your whole outfit.
Yo, what's up, it's Super Duo Zach.
Jiffon.
It's Tevin with The Touch.
And I'm Skillo.
And make sure you check out our What's Hot editorial
in the February edition.
Squad.